most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Well, a quick look at the opposition, and results really have not been good for them at all just recently. They haven't won at all in the last three. The action has already started. It's a brilliant interception. Get that clear. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. A real chance if he can get through. Crosses it in. And Dijk is there and he can get that clear. Palmer, one of the league's top scorers, formidable in front of goal. Palmer are unbeaten on the road so far. Tries to get it forward quickly. Cervinho. And he's there to clear it. Forward it goes. And it's played forward. Cordellone. A performance here which reflects rather better on the boss. He's taken a fair amount of criticism in the wake of the last game. Puts it back. Tried to play it through. Looks to thread it through. Shapes to shoot! Oh, that was no routine save. It away. It's going out for a throw in. Going for goal! That carried quite a threat. Test at all for the goalkeeper. He's coming on the right now. What's on? It's gone a long way up and away. Sit forward. Cervinho breaks on here. Lovely bit of skill. He's shot a goal. Forward it goes. Tries chance to get it forward quickly. Gets into a dangerous position, cuts it out. Real chance to break. Good take and the shot! Jovinho. So who's he picking out? Time to deliver. Lovely feet. Chance to cross here. And it's hoisted clear. Looking to break out here. Attempts to play it through. He's got options out wide. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. And we're underway again. Palmer. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Well, that's where he wants it. The defender bombing forward. And the counter is on. And Dijk positions himself well and cuts it out. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Plays it out to the wing. Out to the left it goes. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. About up to the hour now. So Jim, what are you thinking? Shoots! Good first touch and almost as good a second. Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. And he's cut it out. Parma. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Played in with accuracy. The defence can get it clear. Well defended, that had to be done. He's got it, and he's got time. Cleared without complication. Van Dijk with a searching ball. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. And it's played forward. And that's been levered clear. Hoists it forward, and again they run up against stubborn defending. Gets it upfield. So, time for changes on both sides actually. Forward it goes. Parma. Five minutes left on the clock. Moments left, barely that, to avoid a shock defeat now. And now the brick. Real chance! It's in! Tying minutes, and we're all square again. So all square with almost no time remaining. Tries to get it forward quickly. hoists it forward. Well read, he sorted that out. Has he found his man? And that's it. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw. Your final thoughts, Jim? Well, thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage.